He's some live music from Richard Kingsville right now.
He is the music director. And for our Splendid coverage, we wrote a couple of sketches to introduce the host that would take you through your Saturday, Sunday, Friday afternoons. And Richard Kingsville recorded some in a... I didn't think that he would.
But it was such a good spot for doing it. You were writing this. I'm saying, Alex, it's not going to happen, mate.
I said, no,
Move on with your life. And, write something a bit straighter. Something. This man is respected all over the country for his musical knowledge and his on-air broadcasting skills. He's never going to be so ridiculous as to do an Italian accent.
He's now put another feather in his cap, Richard Kingsmill, doing an Italian accent for one of the sketches. And we'd like to present to you now a bit of audio from the sessions.
Well, let's play what actually went to air first, okay? This is what you might have actually heard if you were tuning into Triple J's coverage of Splendor over the weekend.
Casa de Kingsmill.
Ah, buongiorno. Welcome to my restaurant. Table for two?
Richard Kingsmill?
I didn't know you had an Italian accent.
Ah, yes.
Oh, so what's on the menu for tonight, Richard?
Ah, you're gonna love this. Not only do I have some tastes for your pretty young mouth, but also your pretty young ears. I'm gonna take you on a huge night at Splendor in the Grass.
Now, I don't think pirate or con the fruiterer was in the character description, but here are the outtakes from Richard Kingsmill's recording session just for you, dear listener.
All right, well, so long as I can, I'll try. All right? Ah, buongiorno. Welcome to my restaurant. Ah, yes. And it's taken a couple of takes for me to get it right, but now I think my accent is perfecto. Ah, yes. How does that sound?
I'll do it again.
Okay, then. Hang on a tight.
Ah, look, that was all right. I think that was pretty stupid, but let me do it again.
Here we go.
It was, I don't know where I was traveling. I felt like I was crossing Europe. I kept on thinking up, just kept on adding A's to the end, and then all of a sudden it was just not working.
How does that sound to you, silly little boys?
Last line.
Okay, okay, then. Okay, then.
If you're happy, that's as good as it gets. All right, I tried.
Yay!
I've been laughing at that since Thursday. And I tell you what, Tom, it still tickles me.
This is the best one.
And it's taken me a couple of takes to get it right, but now I think my accent is perfecto.
Oh, perfecto. I'm Triple J, that's Chuck One and Crucify Me. Look who's just walked into the studio. It's Richard Kingsmill.
Hey, Richard. Yeah.
Good morning.
It just so happened you played a song called Crucify Me, and then I have to walk in the studio.
Good morning, mate. How are you?
You guys plan out everything, don't you?
Ever since my mum came over on a boat from Sicily, I have loved the aromas and the flavours of my native country.
It's pretty good.
I think so too.
You've done really well.
You asked me to do an Italian accent. In good faith, I did one for you, and now you're going to basically drag it out. Yeah. Until my name is Mud.
Not at all. Can I say in all honesty, Richard, that was absolutely legendary.
Let me shake your hand. Let me shake your hand, Richard.
Can we just send out an honest thank you very much, Richard, for helping us with the sketch there. And also...
It's never going to happen again.
And also help you help us announce the brand new competition that we are running here at Triple J.
Yes. No.
And it is our very first remix competition.
You're not milking this further, are you?
All these parts are going to be put up online at Triple J.
Get out of here.
/Where's
my lawyer?
It's then going to be remixed, and in the ultimate irony, that remix will be sent to Richard Kingsville as a demo to hopefully get a rotation.
Tom and Alex, very enjoyable to listen to. Triple J.